Basketball season can be grueling, especially heading into the month of March. As I found out last week, the Bowling Green men still able to score some fun. Check it out. We're here with the men's basketball program, and it's been fun to watch you guys all season long. Now we're going to get a chance to have a little fun with you guys during practice. Excited for Simon Says.
Yeah, absolutely. It might be the single most important drill we do all season. So we put a lot of heart and soul in training for the drill today.
There you go. Let's take a look. Let's see how it goes.
Simon Says, sit. No. There you go. Good. They're perfect. No, just kidding. Good. Get back up. Ah, I got two. Good. Simon Says, get in defensive stance. Simon Says, slide left. Yeah. Simon Says, slide right. Simon Says, slide left. Simon Says, back up. Close out. Oh, got him. Simon Says, dive. Good. Simon Says, stand up. Simon Says, close out. Simon Says, take a charge. Simon Says, shoot a jumper. Simon Says, dribble. Simon Says, slide left. Simon Says, slide right. Slide left. Oh, got a wiggle. Good. Well, final two. Oh, guys. The ultimate listener, DP. Well done. Simon Says, champion.
So the winner of the Simon Says extravaganza is Deshaun Phillip. And Deshaun, what did it take for you to come out with the victory?
Listening to Simon, that's okay. What it took. You know, small things.
How difficult, how easy is that?
It's easy for me because I was brought up right by my mom and my grandmother.
I gotcha. What was the most challenging task you had to do throughout this?
Just not feeding to my teammates playing around. Just staying focused on the main thing.
Well done.